كانت ماسكة عمليه ايه؟ بص عربيه اللي معاه معاك عليه قانون انا جاي حبيب مغوص اللي عندي.
سبحان الله نوك ايمان ان يور هارت توداي. صحابه بروفيت سيد تو هيز صحابه انتم اصحابي وهؤلاء اخواني واحبابي. You are my sahaba. But those who are coming now in these days, the last days, which we are near the last days, are they are my lovers and they are my brothers. أنتم أحباب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. بدون رؤية النبي without seeing him you are loving him. What you think if you see him?
قوم على كلامي قوم على كلامي قوم اسمعني شونا وكان كنا في فجوة ناس على كلامي.
Don't worry. You are going to see him before you leave this dunya. He will not leave you alone. He is rahmatan lil alameen. He is coming. He will be with you when we are going to give our seven breaths out, saying, seven breaths going out. You think at that time Allah and His Prophet doesn't know what's happening with you?
Don't worry. We don't fit the bug.
Bawker and Misa, Kawasaka Miri Turi, Kobe Boni, Jena Gela, Ko Ali Alden the Arakira, Ko Alakira, Alibi Chumna, Ko Alaka Chumna, Ko Tumani Missile, Manifi, Nana. لا كارثة رسول الله نسيان بولا أقوله بولا شيعون فلا كوهو بطلا كومي بيت ويرلا شكيكو كافرنا كافرنا نيسا كوم هو بخلاك نيلوكيا.
He said to Sahaba, you believed me because you saw me. You saw Haq. I am the Haq. I am under that tajalli of the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Al-Haq. Allah is Al-Haq, but he's dressing Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, giving him from that beautiful name lights in his heart. You are seeing the truth. You are seeing me. I'm taking you to the right way. But those people who will come in at the end, they never saw me. They didn't see me, but they loved me without seeing me. They heard about me, they loved me. You are these people. You are these people. Allah. Don't worry.
Allah.
I was in Saudi Arabia since 1973. I lived like 20 years there in Jeddah. I have a lot of friends, Saudi friends, princes. Everyone we know them from our work that we were doing there. And you know, in the presence of Prophet, when you come to make ziyarah, you go in front of his holy grave. You stand by Muwajaha Sharifa, facing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam where he is. And you are asking what you want to ask, and you are praising what you want to praise.
Kawa او بنيرين على فعلا كرافو.
And you know, there it is very difficult to stand up there in the, at the main door of the Prophet, at the fence. You cannot stand there because they tell you go. You move. All of us, me, my brothers, my friends who are making ziyara, because we are staying all day there, we don't make ziyara to Prophet until African comes. We were happy to see you, to see people like you from different countries of Africa. When you come, we say, Alhamdulillah, Ya Rabbi, you have sent us support. Because at that time, you come in hundreds in front of Muwajaha of Prophet, and you move all the soldiers, and we have time to say, Ya Rasulallah, and touch them.
Because
your love to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, no one can stop you. That's why love to Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, no one will stop you in the day of judgment, because he will be your intercessor, he will be your shafi'. Allah will give him shafa'ah, and there he will take all of you, Ahbab al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the lovers of Prophet, to paradise without hisab.
Shaykhiko, ko alik kanun, mimba utusula, ko debe, o debe na ultime, ko fuy teseka, ni ala kira kanun bi utusula, ko jiyanat mila fuy teseki ito. O alik kanun, o debe ake, jugement dernier tombe à la crade na mugo
musulna
musulna wala ka ka shafa ku ye ku beta jinela ko anka jomu yere de lage
hub is two words, two letters, ha and ba. Ha is hayat, ba is baqa. From hub you will get life, from hub you will get baqa in akhira for eternal life.
Ko kanu arabukana ko hub kun latri flani ko ha ko oye haya oye kene ko ba oye baqa
katui
katui katu pala kret.
And you have that hub in your heart that you will have hayat, hayatun abadiyya, and you will have baqa'un abadi. Allah said in Holy Quran, in kuntum tuhibbun Allah fattabi'uni. Say to them, ya Muhammad, kul in kuntum tuhibbun Allah fattabi'u Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam fattabi'uni yuhbibkum Allah. If you really love Allah, Allah is saying to Sayyidina Muhammad, to say to people, if you really love Allah, love Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, follow his way. If you follow his way, then Allah loves you. And if Allah loves someone, You think anything can stop that one from seeing and hearing? What people cannot hear can see, what people cannot see, what he can speak, what people cannot speak. He can move, people cannot move in places that he can move. سيدنا محمد عليه أفضل الصلاة والسلام said in a holy hadith, hadith Qudsi, it's revealed to him to say that ما زال عبدي يتقرب إلي بالنوافل حتى أحبه فإذا أحببت كنت سمعه الذي يسمع به وبصره الذي يبصر به ولسانه الذي يتكلم به ويده التي يبطش بها. As long as my servant approaches me through voluntary worshipness, nawafil. Now, nawafil is hub. If you approach Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with that, loving His Prophet, loving His way, loving His message, loving Islam, Allah will love you. That's what He said. And if Allah loves you, He will give you ears that you can hear with that people cannot hear. You might be able to hear what is behind this door, what is behind this building. كنت سمعه الذي يسمع به. He will be hearing people, person who can hear what Allah wants him to hear. He can see what Allah wants him to see. What happened to Sayyidina Umar رضي الله تعالى عنه وأرضاه. He has that power. He was able to see and able to hear. When he said to Sariya, Ya Sariya al-Jabal, from Medina to Sham. And he was seeing Sariya, he was sending him a message. And Sariya was hearing him but was not able to see him. So those who follow the love of Allah and love of Muhammad and continue on the way of Islam, Allah will give them a power that he did not give to anyone.
Amen. Kunawe nawe ibadate auka ibadala abina kila dikhaya ko alam sarvasalam ko hajati kunana ko omina kila dikhani alaka kumari ko ubisika miya wanila maniki shikisika kemi mini misika kena ukofe mini misika kena jenko wanila ko ubisika miya alaka ala ko fe au ka ni a be fo na ti ya o ma ka si ko me ko se na ama ale ti me kutuba la ko mi na a be ka kuma mo ko fe a tu me ma ti na a kuma na ka general fe o be kele kele la ko sa ya ku lu ko fo la la de kele 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 mo ko be na le ma ko sa ya ku me kilometri ba kele le de ko fe ayamme ko se na o ma ko ye chogona ka to kutuba la ka kuma sariya kala lo me abe kilometri ba ke de ab ba ke mil kilometri chogona na ko de ala ka kama ye ko ni ale kanu ala kira ala ka kanu ni ala kira ka kanu lo ba o kusula ka o ko ala ko o fona su de tiya wa. How he saw him, how he heard him, that is
when you love Allah and His Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will give you what you want. Oh lovers of Prophet, don't worry about anything. Be happy. You have Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that you can lean your back on. He is the messenger, the seals of messenger. He is the intercessor for every man. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Takbir! 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 Takbir!
ثم تكبير وبعد تكبير
فالآن أكرموا فقر الجرور أكرم النساء أكرم السوداء أخي السوداء قلت يعلك ألك أكرم يعلك لك أكرم موت السوداء كفوية ستوصل
قصيدة
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين اللهم كن لنا ولا تكن علينا اللهم اختم بالصالحات أعمالنا يا منقذ الغرق ويا منجي الهلك يا سائل كل النجوى اللهم ثبتنا على الإيمان والإسلام والإحسان وشرفنا برؤية الحبيب العدنان في الدنيا يا رب يا الله وفي الآخرة يا رب يا الله إنك على كل شيء قدير والإجابة جدير اللهم أجرنا من عذاب القبر ومن عذاب النار ومن فتنة المحيا والممات ومن فتنة مسيح الدجال وصلى الله على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين الفاتحة
Thank you.